National Hurricane Center, they just updated Delta's path just a few minutes ago. So we begin this morning's team coverage of Hurricane Delta with local weather expert Dave Nussbaum with the very latest track. Hey, Dave, what did we learn?
Hey, well, so far this morning, we are looking at, again, not much change from really 10 o'clock last night. The pressure is dropping, so the Delta is still strengthening. Winds are 120 miles per hour here as it sits about 200 miles south of Cameron, Louisiana. It is now moving due north at 12, so it's made that turn and will continue on that way here. It may be turning more north-northeast toward parts of southwest Louisiana as we hit throughout the day. Still a fairly decent-sized hurricane here as it moves on into the northwestern Gulf of Mexico, and there's that pressure down to 953, so it has dropped a little bit more. Now, it is expected to be a Category 2 hurricane, so it's going to be battling some wind shear as well as some slightly cooler water temperatures in the northern Gulf of Mexico just off Louisiana coastline, so it should have to get down to a high-end Category 2 hurricane here. Landfall is expected still about 7 o'clock tonight across southwest Louisiana, very close to where it made landfall near Cameron, Louisiana with Hurricane Laura a few weeks ago, so this is not good. Significant storm surge there for them as well, too. Then you'll see here again working its way up toward Alexandria about 1 o'clock in the morning as a 70 mile per hour tropical storm so rapidly weakening as it moves inland out there, and it continues on that track north of Jackson to Tupelo, heading up toward Nashville by Sunday afternoon, where it's no longer a tropical system. But even though on Saturday here by 1 o'clock we see the storm off to our north as a depression, we're still going to have some maybe feeder rain bands coming in, so definitely be aware of that as we head throughout your Saturday. So things will be going downhill as the day goes on today, so we do need to be aware of that. What to expect? That coastal flooding storm surge will be kicking in as the day goes on. Winds increasing this morning, heavy rain at times today in those rain bands. Now, it's not going to be continuous rain. Overnight, some Baton Rouge area, part of Baton Rouge, got over 8 inches of rain and significant flooding expected on the Comeen and Amy rivers this morning from that. So there's incredible rain we've seen. So if we do get some, it's going to be quite heavy. Tornado threat, that's something else we need to be aware of this afternoon and into the evening hours. So we need to watch out for those. They'll be quick and brief, but they still can produce some damage. And landfall, as mentioned, is going to be this evening. Here are the latest levels here coming in for surge. Now, they've been lowered even more here for areas east of the river, 1 to 3 along the Mississippi coast to the lakes now, so that's not bad at all. We don't have storm surge warning for those areas like the coastal flood warning. 2 to 4 there from St. Bernard and Plaquemine, but you go west of the river, 3 to 5. Port Fourchon area around 4 to 7 there through lower Terrebonne, and 7 to 11 closer to Vermilion Bay, and of course that's closer to where landfall the hurricane will be. You can still see the winds again, the highest there across southwest Louisiana, still around 20 to 30 to 30, 40 mile per hour winds across our area here as we go throughout the day today and into tonight. So that's enough still to cause some issues with maybe some power outages and trees down. So just be aware we will see that from time to time. Right now it is cloudy out there right now. You can see temperatures coming in 80 degrees. It's really warm, soupy and humid out there. 79 from Houma back to the Galliano area and Belle Chasse, Slidell at 77. So is the Gulfport area and Hammond coming in around 73 this morning. But we do see a little rain coming on in. A few showers up near the Slidell area heading over along I-12 toward Hammond, and that's the heavy rain that was in Baton Rouge working its way northward, but still across Livingston back to Santa Elena Parish, and the Feliciana is dealing with some of that this morning. But a lot of cloud cover here for us, but you can see again where Delta is located, some of the heavy rain could find there. There is more rain down the Gulf waters, and we'll see some of that coming up in our area a little later on during the day today. So look for that chance to rain increase to 70% today with those thunderstorms, and we'll have to watch them this afternoon as they do have the threat for some of those tropical type tornadoes. So we'll be watching that very closely today.